I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account, yeah, 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 in my bank. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down, ready to gun you down, ready to gun you down, yeah, ready to gun you down, ready to gun you down, ready to gun you down.
And I heard that song for you while I was meditating on your energy. And it was by 21 Savage and it's called Bank Account. Yeah, so I shuffled on this energy and we're starting your reading with the Lovers card. And this is Gemini energy. So you might be dealing with a Gemini. That's what I'm picking up. I also feel like I'm talking to a male here. Yeah, someone who's in love with a female, that's what I'm seeing here with this card. You've really found your true match, that's how you feel. You really love this person that you see right now. So you could be seeing, have been seeing them for like the last 6 months I'm seeing here. Yeah, you met this person out, that's what I'm hearing. And you could possibly be living together at the moment, or you stay at each other's cribs, that's what I'm hearing too. You sleep at each other's homes, and you're getting on really well, that's how you feel. You feel like this person has brought some kind of love into your life, that's how I'm seeing it here. But I've also got a vibe of like a two-faced person too. Yeah, because Geminis can be quite two-faced, can't they? There's two sides to this person that you're seeing. That's what I'm hearing here. And I feel like it's to do with, you know, being loyal to you. That's what I'm hearing. You're very loyal and you feel like this person's loyal to you too. But I'm getting they're not. Because I've got the Knight of Wands here next. So I'm seeing some kind of disloyalty going on behind your back. You could possibly be like a street hustler or a roadman. I'm hearing that too. I feel like this Gemini is sleeping with you for that reason. Because you're a hustler. You're someone who, you know, you bought them a car. You give them money. You try your best to, you know, give them whatever they want, luxury-wise. That's what I'm seeing here. This person sleeps with you a lot, but I also feel like they could be sleeping around too. And I'm also hearing, like, area codes. So I feel like this person sleeps with other people in different areas to where you're living. That's what I'm picking up too. There's some kind of playing going on here and I'm hearing trifling. This person has some kind of trifling energy. Someone who sleeps with different men, that's what I'm hearing here. Someone who's, you know, could possibly be preying on your downfall. Someone who could be taking more from you than, you know, they give to you. I'm seeing that too. But I feel like someone has some bad intentions when it comes to you. This isn't a real person. This is like, I'm hearing a shapeshifter. Someone who shifts around energies. I'm also hearing this is the weakest link. So this person could be a weak link in your energy. Possibly watching, praying and plotting on you for your downfall. Yeah, because like I said, I heard area codes. This person's talking to other people, could be online. This could be on social media, or this could be, you know, they're messaging other people from different areas, different area codes. That's what I'm hearing. So this person plays both sides. This person takes your information to others. I feel like you're quite rich, you're quite well off. You have a lot in your bank account, or you hustle a lot and you've got a lot of money stacked away. I'm hearing that too. You could possibly deposit money in different countries, different banks. I'm hearing World Bank. Yeah, so I feel like you're a person who, you hide your money around in different countries. That's what I'm hearing. You could possibly launder money, or you just hustle and stack money. That's what I'm getting. I feel like this person's telling people your business. Yeah, so you could possibly be being targeted. That's what I'm hearing. Yeah, because of this female in your energy, this Queen of Wands, this karmic female, that's what I'm picking up. This isn't a true female. This is someone who gossips and chats your business to people. Like word witchery, I'm hearing that too. This person spreads your business so that they can create some kind of fucked up energy, some kind of fucked up spell, so that people try and target you, possibly try and scam you or come towards you and could possibly rob you. That's what I'm hearing. This person is a set up female, a set up bitch. That's what I'm hearing here. Someone who targeted you because you had a lot of money. They're watching your business. They're putting your business out there. They're karmic. They're someone who's come in to destroy you while pretending to be, a queen. That's what I'm hearing here. Someone who wants to be waited on hand and foot, take from a rich guy, and possibly set them up. That's what I'm hearing here. This is sad. I feel like this person even knows your family, but this person keeps their distance from your family because they're plotting. They also could be stealing from you. I see them taking things from your home address, information. That's what I'm seeing. Or this could be money, but I definitely see this person has no real emotions for you. This is a taker, someone who's plotting to take whatever they can from you. You might have your own apartment, your own yard, somewhere that is quite luxury, and this person's spying on you. That's what I'm hearing here. They're taking your knowledge, your information, your street, abilities to other people and chatting your business. That's what I'm seeing here with the Three of Cups. This person sharing your business, sharing your goods, I'm hearing that too, with others, and celebrating on your downfall. This is someone who's plotting behind your back, someone who could be sleeping with someone like a gang member. I'm hearing mob bosses too. This could be someone who's affiliated with, high-level gangsters. I'm hearing that as well. Yeah, they could be sleeping with these people and chatting your business. That's what I'm hearing. Chatting and preying on your downfall. Yeah, so like I said, this is a weak link in your energy. Someone who's planning for this tower moment to come in for you. This could possibly be at your home address because I can see a tower here. I can see a home here. You could get robbed while you're in your home. That's what I'm seeing here. I feel like some people might run up in your home. That's what I'm seeing. Could possibly, you might live in a gated area, or you could possibly have, a lot of security around your home. But I also see that, some people might come in with weapons and try and harm you somehow, try and rob your gold, your silver, your goods. That's what I'm seeing here. Money. I feel like something bad's going to happen where you're going to have to try and escape, and you could be possibly injured because I heard shooters, or that's you. You're involved in selling weapons, guns. You're affiliated with these kind of, goods that you're selling. This person's chatted your business, and now someone's coming in to try and take from you, to try and rob you. That's what I'm hearing. I see you getting hurt too. You could possibly get shot or stabbed yourself, or this could be you having to retaliate. That's what I'm hearing. But I definitely see a bloodbath here. I see a lot of people being injured. I see you being hurt, possibly hospitalized. That's what I'm picking up. Yeah, I see a lot of, you know, blood here. I just see an awful lot of blood being shed in this incident, in this tower. That's what I'm seeing. And this is because you were set up. This person, this female in your energy, you know, they're affiliated with gang members, mob bosses. This is a karmic female who was sent into your energy to destroy you, to take what you had, to know what you had, to learn what you could possibly, you know, get robbed for, to chat your business to others. That's what I'm seeing here too. You'll know if this is your energy, so be aware, this is a warning. That's what I'm hearing. This female is karmic. That's what I'm seeing here. You know, you unwillingly signed a karmic contract with this female when you entered into a relationship with, you know, this toxic person. I feel like you had no idea this queen was in disguise. This queen wears a mask when it comes to you, and this queen plays for the other team. That's what I'm hearing. They're taking you on a very karmic cycle of destruction. This person wants to destroy you while taking your gold. That's what I'm seeing here. So you might have a lot of gold, but I also see this person told someone about the weapons you sell, and, you know, the money you're making. There's a lot of information being pushed out about you. This is a real snake. That's what I'm seeing here. Someone who's coming, you know, disguised as the woman of your dreams. This snake energy is ultimately setting you up for your downfall, so that you lose everything with the King of Pentacles in reverse. So that you lose your richness, your money, your title, your status. That's what I'm hearing. They're trying to take you out, take you down, make you broke and possibly homeless. That's what I'm picking up here. Someone wants to destroy you, and it's someone, you know, in a gang, someone who sent this female towards you, someone who this female's sleeping with. And not only do I see you being hospitalized, I see you being completely distressed that you've lost everything, all the money you've made throughout this, you know, whatever this street venture is that you're involved in, to do with weapons, to do with money, to do with hustling on the streets. I'm seeing you being completely wiped out, and I see a lot of mental conflict here too. You could even end up in prison after the police get involved in this. That's what I'm hearing as well. Because not only will you be, you know, targeted by these criminals, the police will find out what you've been doing because of all this chaos and carnage. That's what I'm hearing. Someone could alert the police and you could ultimately end up in hospital arrest. I'm seeing that too. So there's a lot of shit going on here. And if this is your story, be aware you can change this before this even happens. Who is this female? Is this someone in your life who's, you know, who you've got an inkling about? Are you listening to your intuition when it comes to your woman? That's what I'm being told to say here. And this is your reading. So I hope this helps you. And I hope you set yourself free from this karmic energy. Okay, guys. So don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you'd like a personal reading, please email or DM me on Instagram. Bye, guys.